Hi guys, Jack here from GolfMagic, back at the home of TaylorMade, the Kingdom in California, taking a look at the brand new M6 Fairway Wood from TaylorMade. Really exciting product. Again, just like the M5, the Fairway Wood incorporates twist face, helping you with those miss-hit shots. Difference being between the M6 and the M5, M6 is a bit of a larger head. This provides a lot more confidence for some people when the ball's at address. You've also got this speed pocket, which improves the flexibility of the club, helping get those longer distances, higher ball speeds, while still getting a nice high ball flight for the players that struggle to get the ball up in the air a bit. Now, to take you through the technology behind this club, I'm going to leave you in the hands of Vice President of Product Creation here at TaylorMade, Brian Basil.
So here we have the M6 Fairway Wood from TaylorMade. This incorporates twist face for the first time in a fairway wood, right? Both M5 and M6. It's a slightly bigger twist because the head likes to rotate more and golfers are not presenting the face square every time on miss hits. So, twist face is going to help you hit it straighter and longer. Now, on top of that, it's a slightly larger head than the previous M4. It's 185 cc's, a little bit more forgiving. The face is a bit deeper. It has a smiley face right here, so it's easy to get the leading edge of the ball, leading edge of the club underneath the ball so you get the ball up in the air. Also, because the weight is down and low, the inertia's there, a lot of forgiveness on off-center shots. And then what's inherent with most every fairway wood that we've created over the last few years is a speed pocket. This channel right here allows us to maximize flex and rebound on what is typically a smaller head, which is a fairway wood. Now this TPU insert is flush with the bottom of the sole, so going through the turf and getting out of the turf is much easier and smoother in the fairway wood. Now M6 comes in two forms, the fairway wood. For the first time, we're offering the D-type. So you have an M6 and an M6 D-type. So for those players that need to get the ball up in the air a little bit more, take out a little bit of the right side or the fade, get it a little bit straighter, you have a D-type. It comes in an array of lofts. In fact, you've got a Rocket 3, which is a 14 degree in the standard, 15, and then you have a 5 wood, a 7 wood, and for the first time in a long time, we're offering a 9 wood. So the M6 comes in a 9 wood as well.